So it is day eight of the 30-day challenge, and day eight is to examine your fridge. This should be semi-interesting. So we'll start off with going to our kitchen and then right to the fridge. This is the side of the fridge. This is where we keep like important notes and stuff, because this is the only side that's magnetic because we have a steel fridge. So this is the front, and then we have on the right side is the fridge. So inside the fridge, on the top level, we have some sauce, mayonnaise, apple juice, creamer, more creamer. There's some juice back there, some beer back there. That's my parents. And then second shelf, we have mozzarella balls, some type of leftover, sour cream, butter. There's pickles way back there, and there's jello that I made. Third shelf, we have red velvet cake, salad mix, cubed garlic, applesauce, butter, coleslaw, and what's that? Feta cheese. And then inside we have like a whole bunch of like lunch meat. I'm not gonna go through all that because that would be really boring. But it's like all cheeses basically. So, and then bottom shelf we have eggs, pie crust, looks like leftover shrimp scampi, some meat, something in aluminum foil. In here we have some lettuce, some peppers, and that looks to be about it. Here, mushrooms, corn. There's some other things down there too. And then side of the door we have more butter and taco sauce. Butter and taco sauce. Good mix. And then we have apple butter, apricot preservative, marinara sauce right there. Traditional basil pesto. Wing sauce, more pickles, more sauce. There we have milk and mustard and shrimp sauce and cocktail sauce and Thousand Island dressing and horseradish. Down there we have half and half, grilling sauce, Caesar dressing, Greek dressing, Italian dressing, pomegranate juice. Down here that's maple syrup, that's ranch, that's ketchup, that's more dressing, grape jelly, and another beer. So yeah, that is my lovely fridge. We're not even gonna bother going into the freezer because the freezer, yeah, let's just say it's like as soon as you go into the freezer, everything kind of falls on top of you. We have a really small freezer, and for three people who love frozen foods, doesn't work out so well. So, yeah, that is examining my fridge, and I certainly hope you enjoy that and you get to see what kind of food that my mom buys that I don't eat. Okay, well, I'm out of here. I will talk to you guys tomorrow for day 9. Bye.